Hello everyone and welcome to Geology UHC Season 5. This is the 1 year anniversary season of Geology, so thank you for everyone joining here. We have a really big roster with a lot of returning players, so it's going to be... So the first thing is the game modes. We're not doing really anniversary related for the game mode. It's Nether base world, the glowing world. So we're going to play around the effect of glowing. So with that, there's going to be a few things. First, as you can see, there's the sneaking. So when a player sneak, they have glowing effect. You can see the color of glowing with their team. The second thing, the second game mode is the Nether mobs. So there is Nether mobs that can spawn in. So that means Magma Cube replaces slimes, Blaze replaces spiders, Wither Skeleton replaces witches, Zombie Pigmen replaces zombies. I think that's all the mobs. The Skeletons and Endermen are normal. And the last thing is the Creepers are still there, but they have a glowing effect. And when they explode, they will... have an effect of glowing on the ground that if you go in there, you will get glowing. So that's the two main game mode. With that, there's the custom world that's supposed to look like the Nether. I forgot to mention, but Blaze drops string. So that's how you get string. So the custom world is a Nether world. So like the grass is mycelium. The trees are made with Nether wart blocks that you can break for apples and sugarcane. Stone is netherrack, and the three types of stone, andesite, diorite, and granite are replaced with soul sand, magma blocks, and glowstone. Glowstone can be used to get arrows. If you break glowstones, you will get a glowing arrow from it. And that's about it for the game. For the conf, we have golden heads are enabled. DL4, it's impossible to get potions, so potions are not enabled. Nether is disabled. I don't think there's any config that I need to mention. No strip mining like usual. The border is at 1,250k, something like that. It's expanded. Because I had to expand the world, there's like 250 blocks extra where it's different. So that's about it for the config. Also, I have to mention this. Notch apples can be found in a chest, but absorption is disabled, so you won't get the 8 arts of absorption from them. You only get the regen and the resistance. Okay, so now we can go into the teams. So we have a lot of teams with a lot of returners. So I'm going to start with the Season 1 teams. So first team, we have Fra, Thermal, Returner Zebra from Season 1, and Mickey. Second team is Crafters, T-Firm, Coder, and Chris. That's also returning from Season 1. That's struggling right now. After that, we have a team of Floozemaker, James, CJ, and Tasty. After that, it's the first mixed team of me and Sheem from Season 1, and Cameron, Jacob, and Higgy from Season 2. After, we have Cypher Guy, Pelly, Mark Gooboy returning from Season 2, and then there is another Season 2 team. After that, we have Bowfish Kicks, Frost Bros, Josh C2, and Joey. Another Season 2 team. And after that, we have Season 3 teams. So Andronicus, Flash, Sire, and Stan, Season 3 team. Jared, Carl, Wizard, and Brendan. That's the Season 3 team. And now after that, we have the only Season 4 team, which is Cody, Fyrus, Captain Richie, and Minnie. after that, to newcomer team. Well, first in the newcomer team, there's Mega Grand from season 4. And there's, here's the newcomers. There's, so in that team, there's Vinyl, Sofa 7, and Freak. And in the second team, we have Igris, Grimer, Normal, and Fang. So that's all the teams. I hope you will enjoy this season. It's a pretty big season, and it's your anniversary season, so that means a lot. So I hope you all enjoy this season. Good luck, everyone, and have fun.
Your eyes are open, so never close them. You'll sail the ocean, finding where you should be. And if you're broken, you'll make your own thing. You'll make it so big for all the world to see. You'll make it so damn big for all.
Kinda scared to drop this album. Let's push it back another week. I wanna be next up forever. Find a way to never hit my peak.
I better start recording.
Oh wait,
are we going?
Oh yes. Hi folks, welcome to Geology Season Five. Geology UG.
Check for a villager.
Ah, George C2's first damage. I wonder if he did that on purpose. You can't have done that on purpose. It was two hearts.
Two hearts, dang.
I mean, he could have, but it wouldn't be very wise.
Right.
Oh, there's final heal.
So we're very lucky to have this village next to us, if only to get starter tools really quickly.
Right, yeah.
No other stone in the world.
Stone comes from Netherrack.
We're going to have food pretty quickly. Pardon me.
This is going to be a pain for me, because whenever I'm mining stuff, I usually shift.
Oh, yeah, same.
Oh, yeah. You're welcome, by the way. That was the one game mode I invented.
Oh, right, okay.
It's a pretty cool game.
I mean, it's better than bowls.
Yeah.
Sorry, I just thought... I'm sorry, Spawns, if you're watching.
I mean, they can't all be the winners.
Right.
I mean, we've used this game mode, like, twice before, that's it.
Oh, okay, so it's fairly... Wait,
oh,
hang on.
We got stone. We got stone from...
Oh. Okay, we got free... Oh, man. And
free
I
stone.
I wasted all that time mining stone.
Yeah, right. I'm going to try to get some.
All right, well, let's get the starter food. And.
Yep.
Is there a villager meat?
Oh, the villager meat should be a thing, but
yeah.
Any villager that doesn't have a good trade... It should be villager meat.
Is that would that be cannibalism? I mean, I know we're not NPCs, but you know the assumption is villagers are somewhat, you know, on our level.
No, it didn't drop any. Oh.
Okay.
The toolsmith. Mm-hmm. And the farmer. Okay. Another toolsmith here.
It's so confusing. I saw just a creeper on the ground.
Oh yeah. I see a creeper. Wait, why do they glow? Creepers?
Creepers glow, that's part of the game.
Oh, right, okay. So, fair enough.
So if you manage to die to a creeper...
Oh, that'll be me. It'll jump on me or something.
Well, that'll be me. I've had a...
Oh, yeah.
For rounds I've played, I had a 14, I think, streak.
What are there? There's a... Oh, that's creepers. Oh, okay, I see that.
Wait. Oh, I thought it was a polar bear. It's just a sheep.
It's a good thing I was, like listening to you guys.
Right. Yeah, CG.
It looked like other teams. It's a...
CG, you died in season 1 when you were teamed with us, didn't you, to a creeper?
Yeah.
Good times.
Then S, I think it was 4, I died to skeleton.
Right.
Yeah, I have a curse in geology. Oh, I think last season was the first season that I died to PvP.
Oh, right, yeah. And then I just had to go and lose you guys the game, so I do apologize. Hopefully this one will be different.
I don't see it like that. I see it like you've got a second place. So.
Well, I know, but I was in the better position. I shouldn't have bottled it that bad.
Oh, that's how we get apples. Okay, yeah, thank you. Punching your apple there.
Punching the nether wart.
Mm. There's a swamp to the east. I don't know that it would be
good as good.
But I suppose we're gonna find reeds over there, right?
Yeah, might as well. Yeah. Oh, bye, CJ.
I think I just lagged out.
Yeah. Thankfully, I mean, I don't want to say thankfully it's just you, but it's good that it's not the server, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
For those who don't realize, like, we have a really big season of geology.
Yeah.
On a server that is not used to having that many players, and we kind of realized that the server is not able to do certain tasks when there's that many players. So we're kind of on plan B for the season.
Yep.
In terms of how things are going to go. We might miss some episode markers, is what I'm saying.
But that's a risk we're willing to take.
Yeah.
Right, where's the swamp? I see it.
Yeah, I'm gathering some reeds. Very proud about this. Yeah,
I got leather.
A lifetime. I've been honing this reed gathering skills for years now.
And right,
I might be able to like make my mark on the professional stage.
Oh yeah, without a doubt, you can make some serious cash from doing what you're doing.
From reed gathering, yeah.
Yeah, you should just like go travel away and on your CV just have gathered reeds for years in blogging.
Really good at getting reeds. Yeah.
Right.
So how do we get apples from the?
Do we punch?
Okay. I got a second apple. We also get reeds from them. Okay.
What's the correct tool? Is it just anything?
Oh, you mine with anything, I guess.
Oh yeah, you can do it with your hands.
Yeah, the rates are pretty high, so I have.
I didn't get any reeds. Oh wait, hang on. Is that some? No, that's just tall grass. All right. Well, we're relying on you for reeds, Flues.
I have like 24 reeds, but I mean, if you mine for apples, you're gonna get some.
Yeah. Right. Okay. Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, you get. Oh, I'm mining the glowstone, and I'm getting spectral arrows.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got 26 spectral arrows.
Is there any is there any slow sand in the map?
Soul sand?
Yeah, because if there is, there's a slight
rock.
Okay, slight chance we can spawn a wither if we get lucky with wither skulls.
You know what? The creepers give away cave locations.
Yeah, yeah.
I just realized.
Very, very slow.
The cool
like this
thing
is really important information. So that means all the way down here, there's caves over there. Caves at diamond level. So
all right.
I'm going to dig down over here.
The cool thing is about the glowstone is we don't have to make torches, or you can just make the glowstone blocks.
That may be fair.
Uh-huh. Wow, it's actually not that fast digging this stuff. Surely there's got to be a good tool. What do you think efficiency 4 would work? Or probably not. Probably not if there's not an optimal tool.
Oh yeah, for glowstone punching is about.
No, but like nether wart block.
Nether wart. Yeah, it sucks, right?
Yeah.
But I mean the drop rates are high, so you know I punched like 5 blocks and got 3 apple.
Oh wait, there's somebody over there. I think it's one of us. I think one of you guys are digging down towards a cave. If it's not one of you guys, it'll be one of the other blue teams.
Well, I'm over here.
Yeah, that's you.
I was digging down just a little bit farther from a swamp.
Yeah, yeah.
The place I dig to be not visible.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, I'm gonna sneeze.
Oh, bless you. Or as they say in German, Gesundheit.
Oh, I managed to, how do the Germans say,
Gesundheit. Although it doesn't translate.
But I'm not sure.
It doesn't translate the same.
I mean, you're closer than a Scotsman.
But he was correct. Gesundheit is German.
Ah. Okay. That's all I learned in 6 years. Anyway.
At least you learned something.
Right.
So I'm hearing a lot of pigmen. There's that. The comforting sound of pigmen.
Oh, I see James.
Is there going to be a hostile mob?
Look at all these creepers over here, if you're by me.
Yeah.
There's like... Although Floos is down there. See those creepers down?
Over there,
yeah.
Yeah, I'm with them. See, I'm shifting now.
Yeah, we see.
Yeah, you're visible from like really far away.
That is scary how far.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I'm going to go over here, I guess, and see if there's any creepers. I'm guessing there was so many creepers because there was a lot of us in the area loading them.
Yeah. But now I realize that the creepers are at Y34, so I'm not sure I'm in a good case.
Right. I wonder if they would spawn as far down as Diamond
Level.
I would
like to see them spawn farther down. Like, that's going to tell me. Like, if I don't see them spawn farther down, it's going to tell me that, yeah, there's, like, nothing at Diamond Level here.
Jings, all these
flames. I mean, at least I'm getting, like, my starter iron and stuff, but...
Yeah. You would like to be further down, ideally.
Mm-hmm.
As would I. I'm still on the surface. There's always caves under villages, so I'm just going to go over to there. Actually, that might not be a good idea. Especially if I start shifting.
Yeah.
People always
because people always go to like they're curious about the village, so they at least go check.
Yeah, exactly.
The moment they see you underneath.
Wait, who's that? CG, is that you?
Maybe.
Are you in a swamp?
Shifting.
Yeah, that's you. That's you.
Yeah.
Gosh, I guess maybe it's good just to go start digging down anywhere.
Oh, the skeletons are a problem. Oh, the skeleton is killing itself on magma blocks. Nice.
Ha!
Ideal.
Indeed.
It didn't fully kill itself, though, but... It patrols around and eventually, walks on the magma blocks. Does not realize.
Ha.
Like, it's not programmed in the AI of the skeleton, it looks like. That.
Yeah.
Magma blocks are bad in color.
I mean, they spawn in nether fortresses, so they should have
that. Ooh, I hear Blaze.
Oh, well.
Yeah, but there's no magma blocks in the nether fortresses.
That's true, but, like, they still can, like, wander out and stuff. So, you'd think Mojin thinks of that.
I see is this a blaze spawner? Whoa, no! There's definitely a spawner here. Oh, I'm nervous. I'm gonna make leather armor. Nah, I'm just kidding.
I found the light scion team, I think. Like,
okay.
It's Eager, Scrimer, Fang, and Rival. They're not too far away from where you're digging.
Are they to the east or to the, what direction?
They're to the south, a couple hundred blocks.
So, okay.
It was a spider spawner, which means it was going to spawn Blaze.
The southwest, to be precise.
Yeah, I plan to get at least full iron, so.
Oh, these guys have a lot of health. Oh, I got Blaze Rod.
I don't think we're getting,
I know. I just thought I would get it. Yeah, well, I didn't have a choice, you know.
We're not getting Netherwart. No, I understand.
Oh, wait, hang on a minute. Oh, wait, you can't get Netherwart. Oh, you can't. Oh. I had faint hope that I'd be able to pick up Netherwart.
To brew a
potion. Yeah. Oh, well, my string got torched by the blaze.
Wait, can we reverse engineer nether ward blocks?
I just tried that as I got excited there.
I want to stick a heart.
Hey! Blaze and Skeleton are having a fight. Alright, Blaze won. Alright. Ooh, Bane of Arthropods, one book.
How many people are going to take their first damage from walking on magma blocks?
Probably. I'll come here.
Well, there's too many skeletons over there.
Oh, Fierce is already down. Is it Fierce or Fyrus?
Fyrus
is already down to 2 hearts.
Yeah, he tends to do that, and then he survives for the whole game.
We had to heal him last season with Totem of Undying. As I'm sure a lot of teams... figured out.
Yeah, no, that was somewhat noticeable.
That was green team all healing, like, at the same time.
Though, you know, that was the way to use the totems.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see yellow team as well, by the way, to the southeast.
Oh, okay. Just one.
Yeah. One of them shifted to mine at the diamond level, so.
Oh dear. I could die here. I see iron.
Yeah. The yellow team is pretty good as well.
I think all teams are good. I don't think there's a bad team.
Well, there's a
Oh!
A very
bird. Yeah, apart from us. Yeah. I feel like I... Oh, whoa, what's that? There's a potion particle effect where a creeper died. What is that?
If creepers explode, they create an area of glowing effect.
Oh, okay, so it's not...
If you walk into the effect, you'll glow as well.
Oh, okay. So it's not too bad, it's just not something I should be aiming to walk into.
Dang it. So bad.
Join the club.
I got shot by a skelly.
Well, it could be worse. Could have been shot by a blaze. Oh, actually, I need to get
water.
I have
diamonds as well, oh, by the way.
Oh, nice. Sweet.
And somehow, I didn't take the water source I took earlier, so now I have to go back for the water source. So I can mine the diamonds. Okay, that water source is not happening. So let me grab this.
Right, time to smelt iron. Oh, I've got 21, that's alright.
Okay.
I need to take these furnaces everywhere I go, right?
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
You can't abandon any furnaces, I don't think.
Alright.
No one ever run out of...
Oh, wait, was there any in the village?
There wasn't a blacksmith that I...
Okay, never mind. Just wondering.
So I think that's only two diamonds, yeah.
Oh, I've got 11 string, by the way, from the dungeon, if you guys are stuck at any point.
I'm stuck now.
Okay, well, turn on TI and we'll think about it.
Excellent.
Oh yeah, if we see pink team, leave Frost Bros for me, okay?
I'm not sure that's
just,
the best strategy.
I'm just kidding. I thought I'd start the trash talking early.
Mm. Oh, I see. But he's not even here to be trash talked at.
Well, I know, but... If he ever watch, not that he's going to watch my perspective. In case he does, you know. And my picture on it. I'm not sure. It's actually more nerve wracking being able to see all the creepers. To be honest with you.
Yeah. Oh, I think I saved that gold. So I'm in a ravine, and I'll be honest. That ravine looks scarier like this with all the nether textures.
Right, yeah.
No kidding.
And mining without shifting.
Oh, yeah.
Is counter nature to what I'm always
same. Do. That is exactly the same.
So what I have from two veins of diamonds is three diamonds.
Oh, that's not bad.
That's something.
Yeah.
It's something. I'm also going to smelt 8 gold because I need to heal. Oh, I got a broken bow from a skelly. Nice, I didn't notice. And since I get arrows so rather easily...
Oh, yeah.
Let me put that bow. Oh, it's only got a durability of 9.
Oh, dear.
Well, you know, you never know. It might be a life or death saving thing.
Maybe. All right, I'm going to head down. Oh, I just saw through the ground there. Hopefully, I don't get.
By cheating?
Well, you know, I just fancied a bit of X-ray action, you know. Oh dear. Oh dear. Double oh dear. There's skeletons.
I would like someone to try a texture pack that turns all the nether rats invisible, and then they go explore the nether.
Right, right. Oh no! Oh, I'm actually in a bad situation.
Don't.
I got hit. Oh yeah, fight each other.
Yeah, that was the solution all along.
And I died. No, I'm still alive. I don't know why I said that.
You took damage. That's not.
Yes.
Oh, wow. This. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna kill him.
Oh come on.
This Nenderman try to be fancy. Try to be fresh.
I forgot that creepers weren't the only mob in the caves.
No pearl.
I wasn't even full iron. That would have been a lot worse. A lot better if I had been full iron.
Right. Yeah. This is somewhat unsettling. I like. That's one of the reasons I like geology. Like how
different it makes things. Yeah.
Yeah. Things you don't see anywhere else.
Oh, I found some diamonds as well.
Hey, oh, get in. Here, should we? Would it be scummy to gear up like gear up early, just go looking for people like when we see someone shift and all that?
I don't know if it'd be scummy.
Nah, I know. I'm just saying, is that something we should look to do?
We should consider it as one of the options if we're able to gear early.
Yeah. Well,
my cave is almost over. I think you have to shift on the magma blocks. That's the problem.
How many diamonds did you get?
Six.
Okay. Do you have books?
I have one. I can make one book.
Okay. So please. Make the enchantments as soon as you can, and we'll be heading towards you because I think I'm close to.
Only thing I need is obsidian, which I don't know
which you can mine, incidentally.
Yeah. Need water, though.
Yes, you don't have a bouquet?
I have a bucket, I just don't have the swords.
Like, in order to not be forced to shift on the magma blocks. I actually place netherrack on top of the magma blocks.
Yeah. You have to. Oh, there's gold.
100.
What has Brandon done? Oh, Brandon has, yes. Brandon has failed. Undauntable is down to 1.5 hearts.
Oh,
damn. Go fight your creeper. Creeper dead. Yeah, it's very. It's just so different. It shouldn't even be. Well, it is harder, obviously, but it's not, you know, extremely hard. It's just the how different it is makes it. Seem harder.
Yeah, it's
unsettling.
But technically, shouldn't be hard. In fact, some elements should be faster because you should be able to like dig up, for example, much faster through netherrack than anything else. Yeah.
Shimony probably won't be. Yeah, I didn't think so. Right. Oh. GG. Unlucky. I wasn't first death.
I wonder if Brandon, who needed to leave early, did it on purpose.
Oh, okay.
Well, he didn't need to leave early, but he needed to not be late.
Right.
Or something. But he would have had, like, plenty of time still.
Yeah. Oh, hang on a minute. I hear a lava pool. Ooh, I found a lava pool.
Is it the end of that? Because
oh, I have sold.
Oh, yeah. I don't know what I... Yeah, end of it one. There we go.
So you guys next time.